This is the second book I bought, called American Ingenuity.